infantry. Alright, lock screen for a little second. There we go. That's very loud. Once it hits day, I'm gonna head down to the motel to pick up Riley for our thing. And I would like to get some sleep, but I doubt Riley's going to be sleeping.
Okay, yo, if I get a propane tank, and I can refill the torch and we can work on electricity. Which means I could probably fire up this place to work.
No, because you would need a generator.
Yeah, we have one. Well, not at the moment, but we have one set.
Electrical and metalworking don't matter for the generator.
That's not my AC.
Well, whatever the fuck it is, it's loud as shit.
It's my computer.
God damn, bro. The fuck is your computer on? Life support? Probably, yeah.
Crack.
I'm gonna just eat this bag of rice. Yummy. Dry rice.
It's yummy in my tummy. Oh, yummy.
Are you using the drinking water to fucking bathe yourself?
Yeah, just myself. I'm not washing.
That's what we have the tub outside for.
We do?
Yes.
Is that tainted water?
Yeah, it doesn't fucking matter. You can clean yourself with it. We just need to start filling it back up. Okay, I've been waiting for rain to fill it back up with.
Hello, Riley. Oh, that's not you. Did you follow me?
Yes, and I'm bleeding now.
Why'd you call me a bitch? It's not like I made you fall.
You ran in front of me.
No, I didn't. I was literally all the way at the stoplight.
No, the fuck you were not.
Yes, I was.
You were in front of the fucking truck on my screen. Remember, there's a delay.
Yeah, on my screen, I was all the way at the light.
Not on my screen. Here we go again.
Yeah, this has water, zero water in it.
So start filling it up.
I fucking can't. Skills don't need to work on now. That reminds me.
So what do you need? A trowel?
Need a trowel and a watering can. Now 25 units of water back there. Okay, I'm gonna head down to Riley to pick him up.
What?
I'm gonna head down to Riley to pick him up to work on our thing.
Okay.
Yeah, my truck will start. Man, this car is gone now. Oh, another horde. Have fun with that. Fucking bitch! God damn it! Please, no alarm, please. I got a spray, there's an American flag. Very helpful. Oh. Okay. Another key. Okay. In the thing. sure I hope I don't get bit in the back by an unsuspecting, zombie. That sure would be a shame. Check what's in there actually. Might be good stuff. I don't know. Wow, these houses are burning the shit fast. Fuck me. Fuck. Fuck me. Fuck me. Thank you. trunk of my car, please. Where? Fuck you. Fuck! Please! Have gas. Please have gas. No. Because, never. Never did this person gas for some fucking reason. Weird. Oh my god, of course not. Fuck me, that's a lot. A little bit faster, preferably. Please have fucking gas. That's all I'm asking. Have gas. Fuck! Fuck. Please have gas. Please have gas. Please have gas. Please have gas. No, dude, none of these cars have fucking gas. Oh my god. Damn, bro, the fuck? None of these cars have fucking gas? At all? Oh my god. How am I gonna get anywhere? So yeah, there's a building down here, and I hope it has fucking cars with gas. You have to have fucking gas. You're a fat ass fucking car. Please. Fuck! Shut the fuck up! Yep, get in the fuck out of here. Getting the fuck out of here. God, I hope there's fucking gas and we'll draw. Gas can. We have like 80 back to base. So I just have to get back. I bet you that thing is fucking gas in every car here. That would be so fucking gas. One. Okay, one headlight. Don't you fucking fail me. Stop fucking stalling on me, please. melee? I gotta stop. Oh god, it took me forever to fucking get here, bro. Do you have any gas here? Hello? I think your mic's fucked up, dude. Yeah, I can hear the static of it coming on, but then there's nothing else. It's just a cutoff. Hello?
Harrison?
Riley?
Okay, I fixed my shit.
Okay. Is there any fucking gas? Because my car's basically out.
Nope, no gas.
You don't know where any gas could be?
Find cars.
I was searching near...
You know what I've been doing this whole time?
Moving bodies?
Yeah.
You gonna burn them?
No, eventually.
Yeah, I was over by the factories and then like a gunshot went off, so I dipped.
Mm-hmm.
I found the generator. I just have to find a trailer to transport it from, Rosewood, I think, to, yeah.
Alright, well, let me go get my shit real quick.
I gotta sit down. I gotta lay down for a while.
Mm.
Nothing serious, I just have like a, I have a little scratch and shit, but it's also nighttime and I do not want to fuck around and we'll draw at night. So what made you want to be here?
I was gonna work on the place, right? So I went ahead, chopped down some trees, I'm gonna build some walls later, and then I already got a little house. Right, I already got my house right here.
I was probably gonna live up by the storehouse. Oh yeah, this is nice.
But power's out, I think. Yeah.
Yeah, I want to get that generator moved up to the storehouse, because that's probably where I'm gonna chill out again, because not many zombies come by there.
Yeah.
And you're kind of in the, hot spot.
Huh.
Could you watch me for a second while I go use the bathroom?
Yep.
Just, shut that door, I guess. Be right back. I'm back. Do you have antidepressants by chance? Oh, no, I have some, never mind. How do you think Kenneth's doing by himself?
I'm sure he's getting molested. Or something like that.
Yeah. I just wanna wait for daytime and then we can get moving. We need to find the gas first though, because if we have no gas and we can't, then there's no point in finding the trailer. Alright, it's light enough, let's get moving.
Alright, hold on.
Yeah, just like find like an empty bottle or something, I guess. Because I kind of had to drop the gas can when I was dipping from the other place because I didn't want to risk getting caught. I'll be on the right side of the motel. To like the little like lobby area.
Okay.
AKA on the side of the building your house is on. Is there any gas?
I locked my helmet.
It's on your bed.
Oh yeah, I see it.
There has to be fucking gas, bro. There's no way there's not. There's none.
Gotta get the old death.
Fuck. Gas station has to have some, right?
Gas.
No, but there is a horde.
Oh, yippee.
Fuck. Why can't you get gas station gas from the gas station?
Because... I don't know. Just can't.
Let's go down this way. Oh, look at how cheap their gas is. $0. Holy shit. Just keep walking. We don't have time. You do, but that's beside the game. I don't even want to turn around and see how many there are.
There's only one behind you right now. Okay, not two.
For some reason, my game really likes to fucking zoom in when there's nothing nearby. Okay, this car's over here. I'm gonna check him. Maybe.
Okay, I'm gonna get my shotgun out.
Yeah, good idea. Oh, there's zombies here too. That's awesome. There is gas! Hardly any, but there is gas. There is 0.2 amount of gas. Yep, let's get moving. Let's go this way. It's a really tiny church door left. Why is that so small? Yeah, we lost one of the doors to the fire station. Like one of the garage doors.
What happened?
Three hordes kind of fused together.
Oh.
Yeah. Gas! Alright, I grabbed all I can. There, Al, you're backing up to the car, bro. Let's just walk back. There's no point to get in the unneeded fight. First Baptist Chapel. Fuck. Okay. I was reading the name of the church. The really tiny church. They don't see me. Whoa! They do see me. That's what I'm doing. Fuck this, I'm running back. I'm not doing all this. Riley? Riley. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, it was Kenneth. He cleared a herd, horde. He went from, he got 32 kills, but he got bit and had a lot of inspiration. Shut up. Play the shoes raggedy. Play them on the dead. Riley? Oh boy. This is good. Riley? That's when the guys came again. yeah. Find a penny, pick it up, and all the day you'll have good luck. Okay, I can't repair these. That's awesome. I love you. Alright, that's fucking why. I hope you die in a fire. On a fucking trailer, cause I can't seem to find any. Riley's fucking dead. Very bright. Thank you. Are you fucking kidding me? No. No, we're not doing this right now. I'm not fucking doing this right now when there's a zombie right there. He's gonna fucking break my legs. No. Fucking go! Holy shit. Motherfucker! Oh shit. Yeah, I'm gonna get the fuck out of there. Goddamn. Not. No. Start the fucking car! What the fuck are you doing? What the fuck was that? The fuck was that, game? What the fuck was that? Yes, I know. Shut the fuck up. Stop blinking at me. I love you. What the fuck is that? Don't you fucking stick the keys in the fucking ignition! Use your brain! Use your brain! Hello, Lily. keys in the fucking ignition. Stick your keys in the fucking ignition. Thank you. God damn. Is this it? Did I find home? Is this where it is?
Yes! I found it!
No, Lily, I've just been driving for like 30 minutes trying to find this house, and I finally found it. I'm overjoyed right now. Not about you, but about finding this house. I have been driving for so long, and I finally found it. Good God. No, get back. We don't do Discord calls on Zomboid. He's somewhere in Rosewood, I am somewhere more than that. Off me! Gotta get inside before that zombie breaks my fucking door. Wait, no, they're breaking the fucking bathroom door. That's even worse. I can't take a shit in peace if they break my bathroom door. Hey! I finally have the God. Lily, I don't think you understand how long I just drove to get here and how many times my car. Holy shit. God. No, okay, no, my car's not gonna start. No, we're not doing this. Thank you. So finally start. I'm not homeless anymore. You hear that, Lily? I have a home. A lot of books. Too bad I'm not gonna read them. I'll drop you on the ground and I can just put all my ammo in you. Yep, that works. like, I keep the shotgun, I take the revolver, I take the pistols. Where the fuck are my shotgun shells? Did someone take the shotgun shells out of my fucking... Someone swiped my fucking shit. Where are my shotgun shells? What the fuck? Yeah, someone swiped my shit. Not cool, bro. Not cool at all. Yeah, and here's a revolver to off myself with. I get it. You're fucking thirsty from doing jack shit. Go fuck yourself.
Butter, nut, peanuts, Gargola bar. It's a Gargola bar.
What the fuck?
Ew. Ew.
Milk and food is just. Oh, there you go. Shift E. Thank you. I'll cover up the doors later, but they're not a priority right now. No. Thank you.
Rubber duck.
Oh, fuck yeah. This is going to my office. That's right, guys. I have an office. Oh, I forgot to pick it up. Fucks my tire pump. In the fucking key thing. I put all my maps here. Thank you. has to be something like that. Where am I? Two logs and then something, and then basically a book. Please don't break my axe. Please. Oh, I am God! My fucking back!
Feel because it's all back at the other base.
Where'd you? Oh, I if I go to clean you off and shit. The rain. Left in the sink. Oh, there it is. I guess it's time to figure out if we're... I just put those in the fanny pack itself, because I don't see a point in on the bag. Fanny pack can hold them. Oh, there's not much left of those. Shit. Where's my lighter? Okay, I can't do anything at night, so now I just have to scroll through TikTok. Is Riley still even in here? No, he left. Okay.
go. Don't fucking zoom out that far, you stupid bitch. No! No! Nice fucking try, bitch. Holy shit.
Oh, he's not answering, so I'm just gonna end it now. Alright, so I'm gonna end it here. Not that anyone's here, but.